I'm Julie South from HaloBiz. We're in the business of polishing business halos and making people and businesses look good in the online world and off. I've lost count on the number of times I've been asked by intelligence switched on business people. Isn't LinkedIn just the professional version of Facebook? It's not, and if you think it is, then you're shooting yourself in your professional foot. Here's a no punches might offend some people look at how LinkedIn and Facebook deserve different approaches. I'd like to make a warning here that some of this content may offend. Firstly, keep in mind at all times that LinkedIn is as different to Facebook as boardroom is to lounge room. LinkedIn is professional, Facebook is social. Professional first and foremost. Let's start with the beginning, grooming or dress code. What would you wear to a meeting with a prospective customer? Presumably, you'd wear whatever was appropriate for your occupation. You would not wear something you wore to a wedding or a party or the beach or a barbecue. So if your profile image shows you wearing something you wouldn't wear to work, why use it? It impacts your professional credibility and maybe, just maybe, someone's ability to take you seriously. Keep your party photos to your personal Facebook profile. Your opinions, philosophy, and musings. If you were putting together a pitch for an important deal, would you include references to an online puzzle you solved or a favorite quote you like? If not, why would you include such trivia and drivel as part of your professional LinkedIn persona? LinkedIn is all about you, not your relationship with anyone else. Please, it's about you. Even if you're one half of a husband and wife team or one half of a two-person professional partnership. Be brave, let that other person's hand go, and stand on your own two feet, highlighting the strengths and attributes you bring to the table. A two-person photo on LinkedIn, which usually is accompanied by a two-person name, means you don't know what LinkedIn is about, and your professional credibility, in some people's eyes, has been shot to hell. You end up looking stupid. Save your stupid photos and impressions for your close friends on Facebook who know you personally. LinkedIn is for individuals, not companies or businesses. A LinkedIn profile is for real live people, one person at a time, not entities or partnerships. They have their own place on LinkedIn. And if you are questioning what I'm saying, then refer to the previous point because the same rules apply. If you want to create a profile for your business, do it in the correct way in LinkedIn, not as a person that people connect with. LinkedIn is about quality, not quantity. Believe it or not, we really don't give two hoots how many connections you've got. We really don't. If you have to brag, the rest of us start to wonder why. Are you insecure? Or is it the world is totally about you? Fancy smart aleck titles. Come on, seriously. Can you expect someone to be impressed because you have to dream up a job title or a description that the rest of us wouldn't have thought of? Not in a million years. Believe it or not, your potential customers are going to be searching for you with boring, run-of-the-mill job titles. If you don't use boring, run-of-the-mill titles, it probably means you're not going to turn up in a search result. If that's the case because you've got a smart aleck title, then you've got nobody to blame but yourself. Leave playing the smart aleck with your friends on Facebook because the chances are your customers, if they can find you, aren't going to be impressed. What LinkedIn is about is can you do the job? It's about instilling the confidence that you can do the job, whether that's in an employer-employee relationship or a customer-supplier relationship. All people are interested in LinkedIn is you professionally. Leave all the non-professional stuff to Facebook with your friends. I'm Julie South from HaloBiz. I'd love to connect with you. You can email me, julie@halobiz.co.nz.